Bree, thank you. Now more on that. Well, the Culinary Union reacting to the sale of the Palms here as negotiations for a union contract does continue. They wrote in part, the Culinary and Bartenders Unions are recognized as the bargaining representative at the Palms Casino and are currently in negotiations with Station Casinos for a first union contract. We will continue negotiations with current and also future owners to ensure workers are protected and jobs here are retained. Well, the